Good morning, LHS. Today is Friday, December 11th. I'm Brody Bro.
I'm Trisha Wingfield.
And this is Gales Rock.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A big thanks to all that participated in the Winter Blood Drive. We collected 56 units with a goal of 61. Thanks for your time and donation.
Buy a coat?
Yeah, I do.
Well, psych! I'm giving them to the goat drive!
The class of 2018 will be collecting gently used or new coats during first period through December 15th. Sophomores will be around during second period to collect coats.
Mr. Goss in the environmental science class, along with the local business Living Waters, are redesigning our outdoor courtyard. Here is a look at what they have completed so far.
Feet on it.
We've been working on an enclosed pond for several weeks now. We are about done. We just have to fill it up and add on to some attachments.
My name is Art Dixon. I own Living Waters Pond Supplies in Lancaster, and I'm here today to help construct a ecological water feature. The pond we have completed today is approximately 1,000 gallons. It has a 4,000 gallon per hour pump in it, and a dual filter system with a skimmer and a biofalls.
We are building the koi pond and updating the 400's courtyard to help benefit the educational purposes for what we can do out here. There's so many things that we can learn from this and can be a really big benefit to everyone else.
The benefit of having an ecological pond here accessible to everybody, we're right here by the door. There's no student that can't make it into this space. We have a lot of students that can't make it up to the pond up on the top of the hill. So it's gonna bring that kind of environment here inside our school and make it really so anybody could come down here and spend some time.
The Varsity L Club would like to have a homeroom competition for the toy drive against Logan High School. The homeroom with the most toys collected by Tuesday will receive donuts next Friday. The toys are all being donated to Nationwide Children's Hospital.
There will be a Thunder Alley for drama at Tiki Lanes on Friday from 10 p.m. to 12 p.m. Santa will be there to take pictures with students, family, and friends.
You can call to get one of the drama reserve lanes for a group for friends and family. $10 per person gives you unlimited bowling for 2 hours and includes a shoe rental. Help support our drama department.
Don't forget the I Choose to Give. December's event is today during activity period. Students who brought in a canned good or a dollar are invited to the cafeteria for hot cocoa and holiday music. Enjoy your hot chocolate and music.
Comes this time each year. Well, way up north where the air gets cold, there's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat all dressed up in red, and he spends the whole year working out on his sled. It's the Little Saint Nick.
Have a great day, LHS.
Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that figure it out, simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the flakes. But I do not wanna be friends though. I tell ya, man, it's not a love song. This a stripper on a mid drug song. This a boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some champagne in a tongue song. Just because song.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I.